Aloha and welcome. Saturday Sound Journey 1, number 121. It's February 18th, 2023, in case you're way in the future. Katyumi and I are going to do some dancing with these instruments and hopefully bring you a very relaxing, awe-inspiring, healing journey, but that's up to you, your choice. Intentions are important, so if you've got an intention to bring in, these instruments move a lot of energy, and that energy gets moved inside of you, and inside of you, it produces more energy that you have available to work with and guide wherever feels good for you. It also tends to shake up energy in your body, which can release toxins and stress and knots and things. So if you find that suddenly you've got a muscle twitching, that's a good sign. I mean, things are working. It's clearing out your energy channels and getting you ready for bigger and better things. So not to worry. If it gets too much for you, remember that your breath is your friend. Follow your breath. When I get those little blocks, I visualize little Middle Earth dwarves using hammers, breaking them out of my arena, energy field. We like to ground before we start. That allows pathways for any energy that you are ready to let go of to dissipate into Mama Gaia, who transforms it and uses it in other places, perhaps even sending transmuted energy back up to you. Those pathways are available for both that. Egress and ingress. What else? You're beautiful.
Thank you. Why don't we do our grounding breath?
We're going to. I'm just asking if I missed anything.
Everything.
Yeah, everything is here. All right. And it's only 2 minutes in. Oh, my God. We're going to be done by 8:30. No.
That's not true.
We give an hour-ish. All right. We breathe three times to do this grounding and grow roots, because that's the grounding scene that works really well for me. You do you. And however makes you feel comfortable grounding. And then we'll get started. Oh, it gets loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it gets really soft. Don't worry. Don't move. I will talk you back when we're actually finished.
So just relax.
Yeah. And if you get concerned about it's been quiet too long, just do a body scan. Check out where you are, what's going on. And know that I will call you back. I will not leave you hanging. All right, we're doing this. See you in an hour. as this sound journey draws to a close. The last of the mystical vibes reverberate into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just become aware of where it is. And allow that awareness to gently, gracefully glide you back into this body, in this here and now. And as your awareness filters back in and becomes reattached to your fingers and toes, you may find that they would like to move just a little wee bit. I invite you to let them. And it probably won't be long before other parts of your body go, I like that movement thing. I want to take a try. You don't have to give in to it. For those of you in the digital world, we bid you a fond farewell. Thank you so much for joining us. 3 days, drink more water than you think you need. It'll help flush anything out that got shaken up and that doesn't really need to be there. If you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Click on subscribe. It'll help us grow the channel far and wide. Blessings and aloha.
Don't forget to click the little bell.
Bye-bye.